Bob's Radar, what's going on?
Allison, did you see this over the weekend? The science nerd community of the internet went wild with this brand new image that was released from the Mars Reconnaissance Orbiter because it bears, pun intended, a striking resemblance to a bear, specifically Paddington Bear, the children's book character that's in a number of books and a few CGI movies a few years ago. Now, what scientists say you're actually looking at would be two craters, which made perfect circles just about, and a collapsing hill, and then this large thing that makes the circle around the bear's face is sediment that's settling in the wake of a larger crater that happened some time ago. But I can't unsee the fact that this thing looks an awful lot like Paddington Bear. If you'd like to take a closer look at it for yourself, you can find this story on NBC-2.com or, of course, by checking out the NBC2 News app. Have fun. Back to you.